How do I follow up on the status of my eviction case in Texas? You call the clerk, or you look online at the clerk's website.